Hey guys, it's Baron Employed, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout. Today, I don't really know. Let's see what we can talk about, because, Fallout's kind of random, you know? Ringo. Oh, we're helping Ringo right now. Dang. No. I'm scared of you. I'm going the wrong way. Okay. So yeah. Helping Ringo out. I wonder how much I can get done in a 10-minute period. Oh, it's empty. Just in case.
That's close Uh-oh. Enough. Who are you? What do you want with me?
Nothing, bro. I'm not an enemy, man.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of Caravan?
I don't have any cards, I'm sorry. Don't care.
Okay. Yeah. He doesn't look very tough, though.
Yeah, cop.
I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight.
What are you gonna do about the powder gangers? Ringo.
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves.
Are you Asian?
I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
I think you're Asian. Maybe I can help.
We just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board...
Oh, I get it.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
Alright. Don't you worry about a thing or something. Wait. Let me repair one of my weapons, hopefully. Is it weapon repair kit? Yeah, it is. What weapon do I have on? This is bad! Oh, okay. Condition's pretty bad now. Huh. Repair. Anyway. Alright, let's do that. That works. Take it. Take it. That was pointless. I want turpentine. I want something. Ooh, ox tabs. Don't mind me. I'm just walking around. You just pickpocket me. Vision battery. Vaxo cleaner, turpentine, turpentine, bottle. Ooh, large whiskey bottle. Open set. Skin pack. Quick save. Save. Go. All of it. Oh no. Oh no. Go back. Alright, one more try. Oh no. Get out of here. I can do this. Oh no. No. Not worth it. Let me, give you something. How about I take this? Yes! Alright, quick save. Again. Quick save. Okay. Okay, this is successful. Quick save again. Go in here. Take his whole deck. No! Uh-oh. Ah, oh, man. Okay, one more try. No, you really care about your caravan deck, don't you? I can see that. I can see that, man. No problem. Okay. Go. Ooh, I like it. Okay. What's not here? Steel! Okay. You didn't see that. Sarsaparilla. Not all that. I don't care because this isn't stealing yet. Oh, man. You scary. You fancy, huh? You fancy. Apparently, I can't do that either. Okay. What? Did he just take a corn? Huh. I didn't know he could do that. I have a whole new respect for you, random guy. So I guess I gotta talk to Sunny, right? I don't really want to, though. Whatever. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. I spent 10 minutes pickpocketing someone's pocket, but I did not do it successfully either, so that was kind of a waste of time completely. Huh. Whatever. Let's go talk to Sunny. Hello, you.
Way too many strangers.
Okay, bye.
Shh.
Ooh, she's in here, is she? Okay. Wait, if I go through here, do I get attacked? I guess not. Whatever. Anything I can do in here? Nothing useful? Huh? Okay, I'm gonna talk to you.
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
Yep. Let's see what else okay, I'm gonna help powder Ringo. Cool. Haha. Well, that was easy.
Talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo. But I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know they say Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere. And Chad just got a shipment of other armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well.
Alright.
Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim pack, that'd be great.
Alright. Oh man, so many optional quests. Alright.
A silver tongue. Trudy. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win the fight would also help.
Okay. So I know what to do.
Everything give is in Chet's vocabulary. Even with the town at stake, he'd still make you barter with him.
Oh, he's the dude with the store.
Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. You'd have to convince him to know a thing or two about explosives before you handed it over.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'll be waiting.
Oh, you better be waiting. Alright, I'll quick save and just pickpocket her in front of her. Walk away. Hello,
so
you.
Planning on taking on Joe Cobb's game.
Ooh,
it's a big risk, but
almost
I
level 3.
You have to do what you think is right.
Yes, I do. Okay.
I was planning on sitting this one out, but for some reason, I can't help but like you. I'm with you. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
It's okay. Alright, so you have nothing else to tell me, right? Alright, so bye.
Be careful.
Alright, bye-bye. Who are you? You're not gonna help. I know your type. Well, you guys, it's been like maybe 10 minutes, I guess. I don't know. And I guess next time, we'll end the episode entering this door. Yeah, so we're gonna enter this door. We will end the episode and then we will talk to Chet next episode. So you guys, it's been very unemployed. Thank you for watching, and better luck next time when finding a video. Peace.